what are we looking for? A skull. It's trapped. But I set it free. Something just woke up. Damn it. So let's go this one. Oh crap. How the fuck am I not? Oh, big and ugly is gone too. The incubus. Anything secretive around here? Doesn't look like it. Alright. Points and ammo. How many points? 3. It'll save up. Alright. Going up. Alright, guess we go up here and align this one first. Pa-ching! That's where I want to go, isn't it? Oh! Okay, well, I found the secret. How did I find the secret? Ah! That's how I found the secret. Berserk. Nice. Ooh, but I can get out. No, I can't. That's alright. I found the secret. I'm happy. Whoa, that went quick. Alright. So now I go over to here. And we'll do this side.
The God Maker needs Earth to be consumed by the demons, or her world will die.
I don't know where I'm going. So we hit this, see that one. Up there. That's where I'm going. Okay. No secrets. Where am I going now? Oh, cool. Oh, shit. Not cool, man, not cool. I will take that. And I will also try and do here so I can get some health. Of course I am, but that's alright because we got two. That's okay. What else have we got? Actually, we're going back out here. life. There. Sweet. Alright. So we hit this. Oh no, it's just a button. I thought it was another one of those pads that reset. Alright, well there's gonna be a big ass battle in there, isn't there? Hello. Did not realize you were here. Come on, bitch. Oh, where the fuck are you? Thank you. no! Oh, fuck me, I thought I was gonna die.
By awakening the icon of sin inside her now, the seal has been broken. Now the demons may pass through the void as never before. You have her people and this holy place eternal damnation. But it was arrogant to bring the dormant icon here. Her hubris has shattered paradise.
Right, where am I going? Really? All the way over there? Okay. Supposed to make it all the way over there. That's a long way. There's no other. No, I can't make that. Surely not. No, before we do that, let's have a look. So there's definitely nothing else there. What if I hit that, that's just opening that. Okay. Well, that was easier. Oh, yeah. Fear me, I am a god among men. All right. Alani, last one.
Now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left.
Yes, sir. I still don't trust you, though. Like a... Oh, hello. To face the Khan Maker. Thank you.
So they're sapping the life out of people here as well. Don't go there just yet. What's around here? Maybe I'll take that. Always could do with more armor. I don't like that. That looks terrible. Also looks like if I jump down there I'm gonna fall through the floor. Oh my god. That's fucking horrifying. And I wanna go down here to get this alive. I'm not gonna run out of air, am I? No, anything else down here? Doesn't look like it, but that's still fucking horrifying. Give me the heebie-jeebies. Back to Earth for the final confrontation with the
Icon's fear. She cannot let you leave this place alive. She is invulnerable when she has the orb within her chest. Once removed, her defenses will be down.
Okay, boss fight first.
For millennia, we have survived. Made other sacrifices in the name of our prosperity, so that they may in turn find redemption. Who are you? A human. Once a mortal to defy our traditions.
Okay. What if shoot the car maker to temporarily disable her shield and refill it, which is vulnerable. Use the needle to get in close. Okay. Sarah. Oh! Fuck! Hey. Sorry, hang on. I need to read that again. Codex. The Khan Maker. New content. That doesn't tell me how to kill it though. Fodder. No? Arsenal. Tutorials. Maybe? Weak point. Okay. Okay. Don't I just... Ah! What? Oh. Okay, cool. Let me up. Back on. Goodbye, Khan Maker. No! Oh, I fucking missed. Oh, whew! He dead. She dead. Defeated the Khan Maker. Yes. Hey, two blood punches can now be charged. That's cool. Kill the Khan Maker. Non-traditionalist. Alright. Oh, last mission. Here we go. Gonna beat us the Icon of Sin. Here we go. Whew. Now, I did watch somebody playing this, so I do have a little bit of an idea of what we need to do in this level. I'm not sure whether that's a good thing or a bad thing. Oh, hey there, I can see. Oh no, he's around the other side. Okay, so there's a hole in the roof, maybe? Check it on, doing good, man. How about yourself? Yeah, I remember when those revenants were giving me so much trouble. Hello. goddamn. Oh, we got you there. Fuck it, this one. Aw, get out of there. I've been trapped in a corner and you just can't get out. Here, some of these little dudes. Look! I did not realize he was there. There we go. Take you down.